And hello everyone, and welcome to today's flight and Twitch stream, where we are flying the Canadian Express March 2021 monthly challenge, Scenic Approaches 5, which takes us from Tahiti to Bora Bora with the Mitsubishi MU-2B60 on the VATSIM network with 7 passengers. Our cruise out today is 16,000 feet to 16,000 with expected flight time of 38 minutes. We're currently at the ramp in Tahiti. Aircraft is loaded and we're pretty much ready to go. Just close the doors, start the engines, and we should be good to go. For today's flight, we're carrying 900 pounds of fuel, which gives us a 45-minute fuel reserve of 378 pounds. We filed to depart off runway 04 on the Mazum Echo. The Mazum 4 Echo departure. The current weather in Tahiti, winds are calm, visibility 10 plus statute miles, with severe clouds at 2300, temperatures 25, dew points 22, and the altimeter is 2988. On the technical side of things for today's flight, we are flying the Mitsubishi MU-2, which is by FlySimware. Both Tahiti and Bora Bora airports are by FlightScene, and ground vehicles, etc., is all by FS Dream Team GSX Ground Services with the Level 2 expansion pack. I've had this aircraft in the hangar for quite some time and been meaning to get it out for a flight, so kind of ironic. Not really prudent, but who cares? Doing a challenge flight with an aircraft I've never flown before, so kind of went through it quickly. Think I've got it figured out. It's a nice looking aircraft, not too bad, and it's got a nice VC. It does have a control panel. And it does have aircraft options, engine plugs, luggage, your cabin doors, your ground power. It does have starter locks, which need to be locked in order to start the engines. And that's pretty easy to do. You just put the engines in the reverse, it locks it, you start your engines, and then they unlock. At least that's the plan, so we'll see. And it does have lots of options for different GPS's. I'm just using the default that comes with the aircraft, which is the Garmin 530. And there's instructions and everything how to start it. You can also get weather radar. That's an add-on I don't have. And that's pretty much it. Alrighty, so on that note, let's turn on our beacons and see if we can get these engines started.
Tahiti traffic, Canadian Express 1 aircraft type Mitsubishi MU2, taxiing runway 04 via Gulf. Oops. Tahiti traffic, Canadian Express 1, taking off runway 04, a Gulf intersection departure.
We were about 20 nautical miles from our top descent into Bora Bora. We're planning for runway 11 on the RU-1 Bravo arrival. Yeah, current weather in Bora Bora is actually not that nice. Winds are 0.86 magnetic at 13 knots. Visibility 10 plus direction miles. It's overcast at 12,000. Temperature 28, dew point 22. And there's some light rain. And the
altimeter is 29 or 901. Our initial descent altitude will be to 5,000 feet. Bora Bora traffic, Canadian Express 1, aircraft type Mitsubishi MU-2, beginning descent from 16,000 to 5,000 on the RU-1B arrival, RNAV, runway 11, Zulu approach. lights on. Bora Bora traffic, Canadian Express 1, turning base, runway 11. Bora Bora traffic, Kinney Express 1 on final runway 11. Okay, we disconnected from the network, sent in our flight log. Our touchdown rate was minus 218 feet per minute.